Your banger, banger, banger build, overpower healer build, it should all be tracking. We're gonna go into the pit and do some work. Make sure to like and subscribe and comment down. Let's go get into the build video. So for this build, you wanna go with Sakura Spear. I don't know why, I don't know what to call that, Ninja Tito, whatever that says. I don't know how to say it. And it's hard to pronounce too. So for Ninja Tools, healing seal type 2. And then for costumes, this one right here. Again,
you said how I got your address?
I don't know how to say it, so I'm not gonna say it. Y'all see the picture. Just look it up. You see the picture.
Okay. Don't even worry about that, bro.
For the accessories, you want to go Soaring Wings as your accessory. Little wings. And then for the ninjutsu, you want to go True Secret Orb as your first. Second, you want to go Yasuke Beads, your sub Sweep Step. And then as your ultimate, Massive Rasen Shuriken as your ultimate. See you guys in the gameplay. Let's go to the pit. an announcement, guys. After this video, we got banger videos. We got Itachi Anbu video. We got Kakashi Youngverse video. We got a tier 5 build. Tier 5 DLCs for Season 5. This is going to be stressful. We're just coming very, very soon, guys. Make sure to subscribe and comment. See you guys in the next video. It'll be a banger. It's your boy, William. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.